if he could have done that, then cool, then that's fine. But the fact that he had a bit of a double standard, and the thing is because he was afraid that this guy's gonna have a problem with that. And like for me, like it's about time that for me, like to actually say, hey, dude, I'm not really cool with that. And so just taking pride in like who I am, taking pride in, so I'm gay, whatever, you know. You accept it, I'm the quarterback of the school, and do with it what you want. And I'm Canadian, and I like our films and our art. And just really, I think it really has to start from, it grows from that seed. But I, you know, I'm just, this is my first year in the business. I shot my first film last June, July, so that's all the wisdom and knowledge I can try to bestow. All right.
Well, that was the question. So, all right.
Is there another mic, or should I sit down? Okay, I'll just come down. Here you go.
Okay. Hey.
Well, first off, I think your smile is like purple. Just saying. Okay. My question is, first off, have you been like a lot of places since you started acting, and where's like your favorite place to like go and experience like different cultures? I know like I love just learning about, just immersing myself into the cultures of others, and then like visiting. So is there like any place that you just like the most?
Well, I feel like I haven't traveled enough. Like I decided I should probably go somewhere once every year. There's no favorite place. I mean, I love my home, and I've always, like when I was in Montreal,